Bit and talk a little bit about Lady Vols hoops.
Exciting news confirmed on Rocky Top today in the hiring of Kelly Harper as the team's new head coach.
6'4" striker Marshall Hughes joining us here in the studio. Marshall, what is Orange and White Nation saying about this decision tonight?
So I think there's some mixed opinions here, as there always is with any coach. But you look at this, Philip Fulmer reaching out and hiring a Lady Vol, and hiring a Lady Vol that has been there, done that. She's won on Rocky Top, and she's also won with less talent at Missouri State. Before Missouri State, Harper actually replaced a legend in Kay Yao at NC State. That didn't end the way she wanted. While Pat Summitt's name still stands strong on Rocky Top, longtime Lady Vols reporter Maria Cornelia says Harper will be able now to take over without being in the shadow of a legend.
I think so. I think the pressure is still there, tremendously there. But there's been a gap now between when Pat was here. I mean, when Holly stepped in, Pat was still sick. Everyone was still reeling from what had just happened to Pat. I think with Kelly, there's been a separation. There's been a little bit of healing time with that. And I think it'll be a little bit easier for Kelly to step on that summit than it would be for, say, when Holly had to come and do it immediately.
Harper was Kelly Jolly when she won 3 consecutive NCAA titles with Tennessee from 96 to 98. Former Vols national champ quarterback T. Martin, he was doing his thing on the field at the same time and hasn't forgotten about watching the former point guard on the court.
Of course, 3-time national champion. You know, how could you forget that? So congratulations to her and her family. She's been successful in her last previous stops. It was exciting to see someone from the family and someone who was around during the time that we were in school. We were undefeated, they were undefeated. It was pretty cool to see that in parallel. We were complaining about how hard Philip was on us. They were complaining about Pat, you know, rest in peace. And so really excited for her and looking forward to welcoming her back.
Harper will be officially introduced tomorrow afternoon at 4 on campus. You know, it's going to be exciting to see what she can do at Tennessee. Her team got to the Sweet 16 this season, a Lady Vols team stacked with McDonald's All-Americans. They couldn't get past the first round. Cornelia, she's covered the Lady Vols for years, and in her words today, she said Harper is a younger version of Pat Summitt. Those are pretty big words from someone that wrote a book about the legendary head coach, Kristen and Bo.
Yeah, big words indeed, Marshall.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Looking forward to having her on campus, though.
Yeah, that'll be exciting. And that news conference again tomorrow at 4 o'clock.